assortment of devotional melody has left us all spellbound.
Fly like a butterfly, hum like a bee, and blossom like a flower.
The butterfly is a flying flower, whereas the flower a tethered butterfly.
Butterflies are more like flowers. Their only advantage is that they can touch the sky.
Butterflies are like dream flowers, childhood dreams which have broken loose from their stalks and escaped into sunshine.
God bestowed upon nature a beautiful bounty of flowers and butterflies to complete His picture-perfect scape.
Both represent the bright and beautiful aspect of the world around us and infuse hue, gentleness and happiness in our lives.
By now, I'm sure our audience has already gathered a clue about our next act.
Yes, Khushi. Our next act is all about flowers and butterflies performed by cute tiny tots.
So ladies and gentlemen, without further ado, put your hands together for the next act,
Flowers and Butterflies.